I am Bollywood. I am TV.
I'm smart. I'm high tech. I'm cutting. Loico.
For the first time, entertainment now comes to the phone attached.
A huge round of applause for the incredible Jacqueline Fernandez and Siddharth Malhotra. Let's have a huge round of applause, guys. It's also a wonderful time where I'm going to request Mr. Atul Jain and, of course, Mr. William Lee to join them for a nice,
Hi,
beautiful
Hi, how are you? Good to see you guys. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Come. Thanks.
We're trying to find very cool ways to like hold it.
We're trying to figure out the best.
The phone, the other way. It's okay, it's again. It's okay.
And I was like, so cool.
Tell them one more, sir. One more.
Yeah, guys, don't get those other ones, please.
Look down. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you very much. Guys, at this point in time, we'll just give it another second to this one, and then we'll be done. Guys, thank you all very much. Okay, here's a quick question to you both. Siddharth, Jacqueline, I want to ask you, hi. What was your first reaction to these super phones that you're holding at this point in time?
Well, I am someone who's like all about glamour and, you know, what's fashionable and what's trending and what's in. And the first time I saw it, I was like, wow, it looks really sleek and it looks really cool.
It is pretty sleek and cool.
Really cool.
Yeah, and it's got great features, yeah. Good afternoon, everyone. And we are here launching this phone. So Jacqueline, have you seen all the features?
Well, I was kind of concentrating on how cool it looked, so I kind of, sorry.
Superficial.
Like,
you don't know anything, but it's a nice-looking phone.
It's got Eros movies, it's got Yep TV, it's got Hangama music. Yeah, come on.
All I mean, that in this.
You know what? One sec. I'm just going to take her backstage and give her a lowdown on all the phone.
Yeah, I think I need to come back and,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, I think you guys should take
Yes, we're taking over. It's a long chat you guys are going to have with the amount of specs on the phone. But at this point in time, when they return, they will know everything. Guys, they'll be back. They'll be back in just a bit. But at this point in time, I have a couple of questions too. Yeah. At this point in time, I'm really on stage. So. After they've researched the phone properly, now they've got
Sorry,
a couple of things
skirt.
Which excuse me.
Yeah,
the stairs and my skirt.
These stairs have. Yeah.
English or Hindi, dono mein se kar
raha tha.
Punjabi bhi boli. She understood everything. Arey photo up. Pehle ye pehle batayenge inne kya kya sikha hai.
Dekhiye, par inke paas thode sawal hai, wo to pooch le pehle.
We'll do a photo off for them. So.
Sure.
Okay.
You can, sir, if you keep them.
You can hand them over to me. I got it. Here you go. Atul, we together have a mic
Two
collection,
mics, huh?
As you can see. All right, guys, we're going to have to continue the show, so I'm going to hand you guys your microphones back. Okay, so guys, there's going to be a lot more opportunities for a photo op, so not to worry at all. You guys have a few questions now?
I do.
Yes.
Okay, Jacqueline, we'll start
Jacqueline
with you.
First.
I have a very pressing question.
Okay.
All right.
Sratul, this is a...
So what makes this blockbuster phone so blockbuster? I keep hearing blockbuster phone, so what makes it so blockbuster?
Jacqueline is saying, what makes this phone blockbuster? I think we need to really go deep into your life. And as I know from the actor's life, you are very, very busy between shoots, right? Yes. And if you're busy between shoots, I'm sure you go to your vanity van sometimes.
We spend more time in our vanity vans than
there you are. Now, I don't want you to get bored, so Echo has actually brought this phone for you. You can enjoy your favorite movies, favorite serials, actually sitting in your vanity van without bothering about anything. Yes. And you can be ready for the next shoot very easily.
What if we then miss our next shot?
Yes.
We're so busy watching TV.
Atul, this is a
then
problem you should have taken into account.
It would be a problem for our director.
There won't be any movies being made then.
Is there a reminder mode which stops the show and says, like, go work?
I think that's really cool. Actually, there is usually nothing really much to do.
Oh, yes, it's extremely helpful and great content on a phone like this. So now I have a question.
Okay. Oh, my God. Okay.
You know, I'm all about being a maverick in industry and, you know, coming in and doing something new. How do you think this phone changes the game, sir?
You're saying changing the game?
Yes.
Siddharth, if you really look through what I said earlier, I think it's not about changing the game. It's about changing the entire, in my view, the play field. It's no longer a devices world. It's no longer manufacturers making hardware. It's all about actually getting content and ecosystem around the devices, making entertainment on the go available to Siddharth, you, Jacqueline, you, and to all the super fans over here. I think that's how we will change the play field.
I'm excited.
Right, it is cool? Great. And with all these features already inbuilt, I think that's all we need.
Yeah.
It's all in over there. Yeah. So
just
I want you to be the
better,
super fan for us very soon.
Yes. And we get to keep these.
I hope so, because they look super expensive. So I hope we're getting gifted.
But okay. The thing is, that's the point. Now, we are all pretty convinced about the phone. They are super phones. But here's the most important question. How much does it cost? This is a very important part of everybody's thought pattern. Plus, I have just half a kidney left after the car and home loan, Atul, so I'm hoping it's not too expensive. This is just about our life support. So, should we guess? We are giving away a free pressure cooker if you guess the right.
Oh,
right.
Really?
Chalo, bhaiyo.
It's my
I'm
pressure
free
cooker.
Phone. You get the free phone.
I get a free pressure cooker. So
okay, so how much do you think the phone costs?
Okay, well. Wait.
Okay.
I want to win this pressure cooker. okay, there's a lot of features.
Blockbuster.
It looks blockbuster phone. It looks super sleek.
Music.
There's music. There's.
I'm prompting
live,
you. Everything there is live music, concerts.
Okay, 20. I'm gonna go with 20.
Jacqueline says 20. What? 20? What? 1,000 rupees?
Yes.
Okay, she says 20,000 rupees.
So are we warm, cold, freezing? What's?
What do you think? Should we price at 20,000?
Okay, I guess I'm under tight budget, so around
ladies.
I know, Siddharth, I know you need to work harder. I know.
No, I'm a very tight
Siddharth,
budget.
How much can you pay?
I don't know about this. 17, 18?
Siddharth is now being very generous to all the super fans and everyone. He wants it at 17, 18. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean,
is
I
it
think
okay
20.
Or it's we should be higher or lower? We should be higher?
Higher?
Come on.
It's still higher.
Bol ke bol. Kitna hai is phone ka?
Okay.
Bol lagaiye.
So, let me just
announce
the prices, which is...
10,999. That's
this
insane.
Is,
even Cyrus can afford that.
I can't, personally. I still, but I can look at it still.
So this
we
is
can get two. Yay.
Okay. So let them.
The 1.6 Eco. Okay.
So that's an incredible price.
They can go down now.
Yeah, that's
what are we watching?
Amazing price, guys. That pretty much takes care of a lot of problems.
This is actually the pricing of La 1S, which we have right now.
That's
so this
fantastic.
Is not the price which we are going to announce.
Wow. What?
Yes.
What's the price you're going to announce?